Here we are at the Copper Box Arena in our nation's capital. We're here to watch Battle of London, which is a CrossFit tournament, and it's something we hope to have at Sevens in the City. What are you hoping to see here, Dylan?
Hoping to see the very fittest people in London on show, obviously ladies. There's going to be obviously a massive contingent of obviously all the athletes in London competing to be crowned the Champions of Battle of London today, so looking to spread the word for Sevens in the City and go and see what it's all about.
It's coming up to the finals, it's all quite impressive. We've got in the background here, these guys about to absolutely kill themselves.
Yeah, some bikes,
some absolutely supreme athletes going at it toe-to-toe to see who is the fittest in London.
So David, are you impressed with what you've seen so far?
I am indeed. Very impressed with the ladies, with some great figures on show. Big thanks to Bulldog Gear, they've got us down today, so we've come behind the scenes in a sense. 10 seconds now.